Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to BMW World. I'm especially glad that you've joined us today from over 30 different countries, that I'm able to welcome colleagues from 30 countries. And I would like to say Grüß Gott to you. Thanks for having joined us. Thanks for having come here from afar, at least some of you. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't think I need to stress that that it is a very special day for BMW tonight, and that's why we have the whole Board of Management with us, and also the head of the Group Works Council, Manfred Schoch. Welcome to you all. At the International Motor Show in Frankfurt, the new 7 Series will celebrate its official world premiere. But we thought we would like to give you kind of a preview of the car today, and that's why we selected the BMW World, our product temple of the brands, if you wish. So tonight we would like to present the car to you, and for this I would like to ask our new chairman of the board, Harald Krüger, to come to the stage. Mr. Krüger, the floor is yours. Thank you and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's great that you've all joined us for this special occasion here at the BMW World. The beautiful music tonight comes from the orchestra Urban Soul, and I would like to thank these young musicians for their contribution. I think they've really create great music for us. Well, inspiration is the source for all the good things that make up our lives, and we at the BMW Group use those also to tap into for our ideas and innovations. We think ahead and we strive for perfection in everything we do. And the result is always sheer driving pleasure. It guides us on our way ahead and points us the way ahead. Tonight, we would like to open a new chapter in our corporate history. More than 118,000 employees all over the world play a part in writing this chapter. And this morning, I went to Dingolfing and picked up the new 7 Series. This team has been the only plant to manufacture this car ever since its first generation, and all its expertise and all its devotion, just as well as the expertise and devotion of the designers, are encompassed by this car. So tonight we present to you our BMW masterpiece. We know our customers very well and we anticipate their wishes and fulfill their dreams. 7 Series customers are thinking ahead, they are thought leaders, doers and creators. They look for the opportunities of tomorrow, and their car expresses their individual personality and their active attitude towards life. With every generation, we've brought the requirements of the respective customers to the road. Every generation has characterized, changed, advanced mobility. It all started in 1977. I was 12 years at the time, and I can well remember the first 7 Series BMW driving through a road. Every generation has set standards and created pioneering innovations. For example, the first 12-cylinder engine from post-war Germany, and I would like to quote what the media wrote at the time. They wrote, "It's the classiest engine that was ever manufactured by the Munich guys." Tonight, we once again present to you a large technology leap with unique innovations. We answer to the digitalization of modern mobility. We view our customers as unique individuals. And we define automotive luxury in the 21st century. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to present to you exclusively our new 7 Series.
Meine Damen und Herren, im neuen
Ladies and gentlemen, a new 7 Series contains everything we're able to master at BMW these days. I'm proud that I can present this car to you together with my colleagues on the Board of Management. We stand here as representatives for all the employees from development, design, purchasing, production and sales. We've led intensive talks with our customers. We've integrated them more than ever into the development of this car, and we've given even greater attention than to every detail than ever before, because the new 7 Series encompasses our strive for modern mobility, highest value and absolute precision. Or simply driving luxury. Luxury today is the feeling to possess something that's unique. The media reports praise the balance of this car between agility and comfort. And there's one quote I liked especially, and that is, it's a window into the future of BMW. And this unique balance of top technology, connectivity and comfort is our demand when it comes to modern luxury. In the new 7 Series, we learned a lot from BMW i. The laser light stems from the BMW i8 and is now used for the first time in a volume production vehicle. Another global innovation. Never before have different materials been combined so intelligently in a car. The core of the car's body is made from carbon, and the significantly reduced weight creates a completely new driving experience combined with superior efficiency. I've driven a car myself quite a few times, and believe me, never before has it been so easy and effortless to steer a luxury sedan. And my colleague Klaus Fröhlich will present further technical details to you later on. Our design, ladies and gentlemen, is globally oriented, but our customers in the different world regions in Europe, Asia and the Americas have different approaches or different demands when it comes to a luxury car. That's why for the first time we offer different characters which reflect the cultural and regional distinctions of the large world regions. Next to me, for example, you can see the design Pure Excellence, and over the course of the evening you can get acquainted to other characters such as the M Sport Package. Every BMW 7 Series car is tailor-made. Customers can choose from infinite options and individually customize their BMWs. Therefore, every 7 Series car is as unique as the personality of its owner. And that also, for us, represents modern luxury. Ladies and gentlemen, the market launch of the 7 Series will start at the end of October. Dear guests, once again, thank you very much for joining us tonight, and I'm looking forward to the further cooperation with you over the next few years. Enjoy the evening here at BMW, and thank you very much for coming.
Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, auch ich begrüße Sie ganz herzlich.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to welcome you to the global premiere of our 7 Series. We had a clear goal, and that was with the new 7 Series we want to set the benchmark when it comes to sportiness and innovation in the luxury segment. This flagship for our brand BMW should give our customers an experience of the full innovative power of BMW Group. Its superior driving dynamics have always been one of the most important purchasing criteria for us customers. That's why also the new 7 Series offers an enormously versatile driving experience, from absolutely comfortable to highly sporty. Its innovative standard two-axle air suspension automatically controls the height level of the car, and you can also lower it, for example, in sports mode. The dynamic damper control, which is also standard, isolates perfectly any bumps in the road. Another novelty in this luxury sedan is the adaptive mode. Through this, the 7 Series automatically adapts to your personal style of driving, but also to the special requirements of the road ahead. Also, the optional active electromechanical roll stabilization, which we call Executive Drive Pro, sets another standard when it comes to driving dynamics and driving comfort. This sensitive system that react quickly to all the requirements, guarantees a positive and optimum road position. To extend comfort, you can, for the first time, integrate the combine the advantages of our integral active steering system, which we call X-Steer, with X-Drive. Through all this and its innovative driver assistance systems, the 7 Series guarantees a quantum leap towards more comfort and security. In this luxury sedan, we've offered the broadest and the most versatile BMW connected drive offer ever. This alleviates the burden on the driver in an unknown perfection. A good example for that is what we call our Autobahn Assistant, the steering and directional control assistant, which gives partially automatic support to the driver up to speeds of 210 kilometers per hour. Part of our innovation package is that you can set a setting that makes sure that the new 7 Series sticks automatically to speed limits if you wish. The remote parking system will make its world debut shortly after the launch of the new 7 Series. In that, the car takes over driving in and out of a garage or a closed parking spot. Drivers can leave the car before parking. Everything they need for this is the new display key, which also offers them important status information regarding range, locking status, and service notifications. Ladies and gentlemen, sheer driving pleasure and ecological responsibility are inextricably linked for the BMW Group, and that also holds true for a new BMW 7 Series. It is the embodiment of luxury, and that for me means that it's lightweight, efficient, and forward-looking. Thanks to its innovative material mix of CFRP structures combined with steel, aluminum, magnesium, and plastics, we can reduce the weight, for example, in the 750i X-Drive compared to its predecessor by 130 kilograms. That is to say, in this car, we've integrated lightweight measures of approximately 200 kilograms in order to be able to integrate additional comfort and security elements. And that turns the 7 Series into the lightest car of its segment. Also, thanks to its new engines and the further enhancements of the 8-speed Steptronic transmission, these in combination turn the new BMW 7 Series into the efficiency champion of its class. For example, the 730D offers a consumption of 4.5 liters per 100 kilometers, which equals 119 grams of CO2 emission per kilogram. That's the absolute benchmark when it comes to the diesel segment, just as the 750i X-Drive for gasoline engines with a consumption of 8.1 liters and CO2 emissions of only 189 grams. Next year, we will set a new standard with a plug-in hybrid 740e. This car will emit 49 grams of CO2 per kilometer, which equals consumption of 2.1 liters per 100 kilometers, and the electric range of this car will be approximately 40 kilometers. When it comes to controlling the car, the customer has the choice. You can control the interior via iDrive controller, the push of a button or voice, and in addition to this, we've implemented touch capabilities now. And we have another global innovation. If you want to increase or decrease the volume in this car, if you want to answer a call or don't want to answer it, one simple gesture is enough and the car will follow your command. And you can try this over the course of the evening yourself, and I would like to invite you to do this because it's so easy to do. Take the opportunity to check our new gesture control. But luxury is, of course, not restricted to the driver in the new BMW 7 Series. The optional equipment executive lounge offers the passengers in the rear highest comfort in all positions. The passengers in this case can control the seats and all the entertainment features with the help of a removable tablet. Ladies and gentlemen, sheer driving pleasure and automotive luxury of the future. Both can be experienced by our customers in the new 7 Series in superior perfection. And to present the design to you, I would ask our head of design, Adrian van Hooydonk, onto the stage. Thank you very much. Yeah, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm especially glad to be able to finally present to you the design of the new 7 Series and the thoughts and activities which have led to this design over the course of the last few years. Some of you wanted to talk to me much earlier about this design. That wasn't possible. I had to stop myself from doing so. But now the time has finally come. So we've set ourselves the goal that in the design of the new 7 Series, we want to represent modern luxury. Luxury is, of course, that you want to get beyond the expectations and wishes of the customer, to offer more than customers expect. Luxury is, of course, also precision and quality in details. But we want to do more than that. We want to represent modern luxury. And modern luxury is elegant, straightforward, and personal. So that's about more. And how did we do that? Well, first of all, we've taken a group of designers and sent them around the world to different places to experience modern luxury in other elements than automobiles, to get a personal experience of that. So we sent them in cities like Abu Dhabi, Singapore, Seattle, and also to the cities where we have our design studios, Shanghai and Los Angeles. And there they went to hotels and restaurants to experience modern luxury themselves. Then we started a design competition, a very comprehensive one, because it's a very important product for us. And therefore many sketches were created, like those you can see right now. So we chose the most promising of these sketches, turned them into models, and then refined them and selected the best drafts, and you can see the result behind me. So how will the customer then get acquainted and get in contact with this car? Well, the customer, if he or she has the key in the pocket, they will come close to the car, and then they'll be welcomed by the car. The light will be turned on, and that's not all. There will be a carpet of light on the road projected for the customer, so a highly welcoming gesture. The car welcomes the driver, basically. Then you get a little closer to the car and you start to view the design yourselves. And that's what I would like to do together with you now. So if, first of all, you look at the front of the car, then you can see that, well, it shows presence and sovereignty. There is, of course, the typical BMW kidney grille, which is absolutely recognizable as BMW. The kidney has grown in size and the front lights have grown right to the kidneys, which enlarges its appearance in when it comes to the width. The car hasn't become wider, but it seems wider, and the additional elements add to that. And in addition to this, we've of course looked at the precision and quality of each of the lines and also of the joints, so we've been able that some of the joints could be eliminated, even though we have higher crash requirements and pedestrian safety requirements. And it's created, from our point of view, a very clean picture overall. And the car is also intelligent, as was mentioned before. And you can see this in the kidneys. They're not just a decorative element, they also have a feature. It's an air intake, but in this car generation, the kidney rods can open or close, so the car is intelligent enough to know how much air it needs at which point in time, and it will control this itself. And that shows the topic of efficient dynamics that we've talked about for quite some time, and we've included this into our design vocabulary and also into this iconic car. So we have the most modern technology for when it comes to the front lines, LED and laser light. Laser light reaches far ahead, and it's interesting from the design point of view. There are lasers in different colors. We're using a blue laser light, and thanks to some filters, the light will then get white. But to start with the blue laser, you can still see the blue accents of that in the front lights. The signature of the car is represented in the daytime driving lights. That's a specific signature created by LED, and that enables you not just to recognize the car as BMW, but as the new 7 Series. If you go a little bit to the side now, you don't see too many lines here, and that's our design philosophy. We want to create as much effect as possible with as few lines as possible. Everything else happens between the lines. Through light and shadow, we create life in the forms. The two lines that exist, so we have only two, the main line where the door handles are included, and then another one down at the door, which is accentuated by chrome trims. These lines help to stretch the car. We have a very large wheelbase, short overhangs, which is good for weight distribution, but also good to create a very elegant car. Now, if you have such a reduced design vocabulary, then details become ever more important. All the details need to be looked at and need to be shaped and created in specific ways, like this side mirror, which grows out, if you wish, of the chrome from the side window. And we also have the chrome trim down there, which I've mentioned before. This is not, again, not just a decorative element, but it's linked to feature. We have an air vent here in the front bumper, and that helps to draw air from the wheelhouse, which then increases the aerodynamic performance. So another example of the combination of function and design. And then last but not least, we have this part here, the chrome trim around the side window, the rear side window. That's something you've seen before at BMW, but never before in this quality, because it's made from one single piece. It's a single piece, and that was a press part. It's not easy to do, not cheap to do, but we want to document by this that the car truly offers a high level of manufacturing quality. Now coming to the rear part, you can see that thanks to modern technology, LED lights, we were able to create flat tail lights, broad ones, linked by a chrome trim, which enhances the broad stance of the car. And if you look closer later on, you can see some very sharp horizontal lines, which show precision, but also have an aerodynamic function, because they increase the aerodynamic performance of the car by reducing CX. And also from this perspective, the car offers a solid stance, which fits this car quite well. Once we get into the interior, you can see that also in the interior, we have the lines from the dashboard continuing into the doors. The main design lines are also accentuated by ambient lighting, and we also show movement to this. I mean, our cars are meant to be driven, to move around. Our customers love that, and we want to show this kind of movement also in our interior in a highly elegant way. But you can also see in the cockpit, you can find a lot of high-tech in our cockpit. We have a completely digital display behind the steering wheel, a very large navigational screen, which, as you've heard before, in this car generation offers touch capabilities and can also be controlled by gestures even. But what's also important, you still have the iDrive controller, because we want to give our customers the free choice how they want to communicate with their cars. We don't want to set that for them. They can choose, and that's another form of luxury for us. Now, looking further to the rear in the interior, you can see how comfortable this car generation of the new 7 Series is. You can once again see the executive lounge, which was discussed before. So the front passenger seat can tilt to the front, the headrest will then tilt down, and a footrest will come out. You can extend your legs, and it's really comfortable to sit there. You can also extend a table and can work in that, so that the car will turn into the quickest office on the roads of the world, or the most comfortable BMW we've ever built. Also in the interior, we've taken great care to work on all the details and the right quality. For example, these buttons that you can see in the center stack here, all those are made of metal with precisely lasered logos. And once you enter into the car, you can immediately see in the entrance areas finest materials, wood and leather, wherever you look. Almost, absolutely from the very beginning. And then in the B column, another highlight that you might have realized when the cars drove into here. So we have a lot of ambient lighting options. Customers can choose the colors of the ambient lighting. And in the B column, for example, we have an highlight here which can be controlled through the touch screen so that the customers can set themselves a very comfortable and personal ambience. The touchpad in the center console was mentioned before. You can take it out and you can control all the features through this comfortably from the rear seat. As luxury, and you probably all know this, is seen differently all across the world and lived differently all across the world, we also want to offer our customers the opportunity to individually customize the car right from the very beginning. We have many 7 Series customers who are relatively young and who see the car as a powerful, sporty vehicle, and you can do so by choosing the M Sport package. By the bumpers are then, the fenders are then created and shaped in a different way. Everything is in black chrome and black. There are special wheel designs that fit this, and that completely changes the character of the car, of course. It gets somewhat younger and certainly more dynamic. But you can also go into the other direction. If customers like to enjoy luxury and also express that, then they can choose from our individual programs some materials, like even finer leather qualities, specific seams, different wheels, different paints. And that really enables you to personally customize the car according to your wishes. And that, for us, encompasses modern luxury. So far from my presentation right now, I'm looking forward to the discussions and talks with you later on. And now I would like to hand back to Maximilian Schöbel.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.